So I'm here in Narangbar in Longman with Wyatt Roy. We've just announced Wyatt as the first coalition community environment ambassador. We'll be having one from the parliamentary team in each state. And it's pouring with rain. We've been planting trees. And the reason we're doing this is to work with the local Narangbar Lions. We've announced 20,000 trees for them to double the amount that they'll be putting in if we're elected. And I'm also delighted that Wyatt is our new Community Environment Ambassador for Queensland. He's earned the right, and he'll have to work, he'll have to plant a lot more trees, and he'll have to spread the message about direct community involvement in the environment.
Well, thanks, Greg, and it is great to have Greg here supporting local environmental action, ensuring that locals have a direct say on the future of their environment and the future of their region. And the Coalition is strongly committed to the idea that locals will always have a better idea about how to secure the environment for the future at a local level. They will have a better idea than a bureaucrat sitting in Canberra. And we are committed to the idea that through empowerment, through direct policies such as planting trees, over 20 million trees across the nation, through our direct action initiatives, that in partnership with locals, we can ensure that for my generation, we can ensure that we have a sustainable environment and we can do positive things to make this country better into the future.